If you were a fart, I'd clench my cheeks so hard, just to make sure I never let you go.